Today I'm going to show you how to play Anti-Hero by Taylor Swift. The song uses what I like to call the power ballad chords. The verses, chorus, pre-chorus, the whole song is the same chords repeated.
It's me, hi, I'm the problem, it's me. At tea time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero.
So if you want to make it a little bit easier, you can just play it with power chords. Now power chords are, you don't have to worry about the whole bar chords. You don't have to worry about those, you're just playing three strings at a time. So you could, for your A chord, you can just open on the A string, and then those two. For your E, you can just play those. For the B, two on the A, four, four on the next two strings. Move it up two frets, and that's your C sharp. So that's C sharp five, really, because it's a fifth chord. After the chorus, it's got this. Underneath that, it's got those chords again. Ding, 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 ding. So you could spice it up a little bit and add those root notes. Which would involve sort of fretting those chords a bit to make it easier, but let's try that again. That's it, Anti-Hero, Taylor Swift. Let me know what you want to learn next in the comments.